Hey gang, it's me, the Corner DJ, back with you once again with the awesome 80s. This is episode 3 of season 3, and I know I've mentioned before my professional background as a radio DJ. I worked at several different radio stations, but not a one of them was a Mexican radio.
Radio. hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all in the dark. There's no inside you make you feel so small. But I see your true colors shining through. I see your true
yours?
No,
I... Mother said she found it in your closet.
I don't know. One of the guys must have...
Must have what?
Look, Dad, it's not...
Where did you get it?
Dad,
answer me. Who taught you how to do this stuff?
You, all right? I learned it by watching you.
Parents who listen to the Corner DJ have children who listen to the Corner DJ.
angels, dancing in the deepest oceans, twisting in the water. You're just like a dream, just like a dream. I must have been asleep for days. Some moving lips to breathe her name. I opened up my eyes and found myself alone, alone, alone above a raging sea. I stole the only girl I loved, drowned her deep inside of me. You knew, soft and lonely. You knew, lost and lonely.
Corner DJ bringing you the awesome 80s, season 3, episode number 3. That is The Cure, and I am the Corner DJ, and you are listening to my show. And obviously, since you can hear my voice, that means you're listening. Therefore, I suggest to you, I recommend to you, I ask you that you please hit like, please hit subscribe, please ring the bell for notifications, or best of all, please visit my webpage at patreon.com/cornerdj. I really don't like to, you know, badger you guys too much. I try to keep it at just a soft sell. Sorry.
You wanna leave me, oh baby.
Corner DJ, battling YouTube over copyright enforcement since 2019.
I'm
That is Haircut 100 with Love Plus One, which, as I understand it, is actually illegal in several southern states, but also very popular on Pornhub. Moving right along, this is the Awesome 80s Season 3, Episode 3, almost wrapping up this episode, as a matter of fact. However, I would just like to go back one song, which was Michael Jackson's Beat It, and clear up some of the rumors that have or still do persist regarding the famous guitar solo. So, first of all, yes, that is Eddie Van Halen playing the guitar solo. One of the rumors is that because Toto, or various members of the band Toto, played most of the music for most of the songs on the album, that they must have also done this song. Well, actually, it was only the drummer, the rest of it was synth. And also, so yes, Eddie Van Halen played the guitar solo. Yes, he did it for free, did not take one penny. But no, he wasn't duped, he wasn't tricked, he wasn't an idiot. It's the little known fact was all of the members of the band Van Halen at the time had an agreement that no one would do any solo material. So therefore, in order for him to stick to that agreement, he had to do it for free, which he was happy to do because, you know, we're still talking about it, what, 40 years later or whatever? Getting close to wrapping things up. This is the Eurythmics with great advice. Be yourself tonight. And sisters are doing it for themselves.
Cause there's something people got to say to you. myself.
Game.